Ingredients: eggs, pastry flour, date paste, salad oil, sugar, water, baking soda, walnuts, baking powder. Pour the eggs, sugar, and date sand into the noodle bucket. Whip. Add the water and flour and continue to beat until a paste is formed. Add the salad oil and beat for 10 minutes. Spread the date cake batter evenly on the bottom of the dish. Sprinkle with walnuts. Put it in the oven. Bake at 180 degrees for 45 minutes. That's done.